Trevor on part two. He got a little close due to a wind shift.